Boston fans, I'm Andy Miller, and we are live at the NYWC Sportatorium for Going the Distance. Tonight, Jaden Vallow and Johnny Radke are going one-on-one, and the NYWC tag team titles are up for grabs when the Benson Bros try to get their titles back from the ref. I'm going to the ring, which means you're going to the ring. Let the action begin.
Thank you. attention all NYWC fans. Boulevard Bullies here.
Sapow!
That's right. We are your brand new analysts for NYWC Live. We're going to be breaking it down.
We're going to be collecting a paycheck.
We are going to be drinking all of the beers on the house. Mm-hmm. And why don't you get in with your expert analysis of that last match?
Jaden Valo versus Man Bun Jesus. Valo with the victory with that, what do they call it? The gear change.
The gear change,
oh
yeah.
Oh my God, amazing maneuver.
I heard Jaden talking to his mom on the phone in the locker room, and that was the name of his finish. Yeah,
I mean, the two of the brightest upstarts in NYWC. Bright futures.
As long as Man Bun Jesus doesn't join a commune and start following the Grateful Dead.
Well, I mean, that's another conversation. But, back in the ring next is the rematch between the Benson Bros and the rep, the current champs, the current tag champs.
Yeah, Benson Bros wearing exquisite sleeveless Hawaiian shirts.
Now, I heard you have to be trained in Hawaii to actually wear those shirts.
They were trained.
Well, let's take it to the match, guys.
If you want to be a part of NYWC, join us at our training facility in Deer Park, Long Island. For more information, go to nywcwrestling.com.
Come on.
man. Did you catch that?
Yeah, that was crazy, Bo.
All over, my God.
All over the place.
Kind of action. Oh. What a way to end NYWC TV.
That's right.
Hey, if you're not following us on Twitter.
We got the Instagram.
Oh, we're all over it. But the best way to catch us is live, baby.
That's right. You know where we're live next?
Where are we going, baby?
We're going to Tropics, baby.
Oh, baby, Tropics. What's that day, JT?
August 27th, Monday night.
That's a Monday night.
And you know what they got there?
What do they got?
They got a bar.
Oh,
God damn it! Oh. You guys see that bullshit that happened out there?
The hell?
What the hell, man?
Back.
That's 2 months in a row. They stole the championship.
The titles that we should have lost the first place.
Do they want to fight, huh?
I want to fight.
Oh, great. Hey, rep. Listen up, dudes. You want to fight? You got to fight.
Street fight.
We're taking our belts back. I don't care. Let's go.
Let's go.
Sucks to be the rep.